I'm using the tape measure stuck in there. Pull that really tight. So it's 181 to this line. So what I've got to do is mark up here, probably with a grinder, and then just mark it all out and cut it straight across. But yes, I'll get on with it.
Excuse me. Get the tape on it again, nice and tight.
Shoot, it's, yeah, it's about right. Cut the other here anyway. Never force the grinder in, folks. Might have been better off doing it with a grinder, I reckon, looking at that. But now, mark across the top. Stinky ass stuff.